Well, look who it is. My favorite guardian.